If you're already dreading eating leftover turkey for days of sandwiches, then you might want to bookmark this one. We're going to be making a chicken pot pie with that leftover turkey. You can either make your own pie crust or simply buy the store-bought ones. But the best part about this is that creamy filling. We're actually making our own cream of vegetable soup with corn, carrots, peas, onions, all of the good stuff. We season it up with a bunch of herbs, bake it in the pie crust, and enjoy.